Various Forms of Carnatic Music, Part 7, Swara Exercises. Welcome to the lecture series on Carnatic music. In this session, we will continue discussing about Dhatavarisai. Introduction to Dhatavarisai. Dhat means skipping. Some swaras are skipped in the progression of dhat. These exercises involve dhat swaras. A dhat swara is a note obtained after the removal of one or more progressive notes in a sequence of swaras. In a pair of non-contiguous, that is, in a pair wherein some of the intervening notes are omitted, the second of the two notes is called the dhatuswara in relation to the first. Thus, in a phrase, dha, aparga, aparri, apasa, dha, pa in Mohana Raga, Gandhara is the dhatuswara in relation to its preceding note, daivatam. It may be noted that from Daivatam to Gandharam is a leap or jump. These exercises are useful to students of vocal and instrumental music as well. It develops finger technique in instrumental music and swara jnana in singing. It increases the overall command over swaras and helps a student to hit notes irrespective of the sequence. The students will gain good grip over the swarasthana. These exercises are also practiced in 3 degrees of speed and in other sampurna ragas. There are 5 dhatavarisais where each varisai follows interesting dhatuprayogas. Let us listen to the first dhatavarisai.
Sa re sa ga re ga ma ga sa ga re ga sa re ga ma re ga ga ma pa ma re ma ga ma re ga ma pa ga ma ga pa ma pa da pa ga pa ma pa ga ma pa da ma pa ma da pa da ni da ma da pa da ma pa da ni pa da pa ni da ni sa ni pa ni da ni pa da ni sa sa
sa ni da
da ma fa ma ga ma da ma fa ma da pa ma ga pa ma fa ga ma ga re ga pa ga ma ga pa ma ga re ma ga ma re ga re sa re ma re ga re ma ga re sa.
In the first dhatu varisai, ga is the dhatu swara in the phrase saga. Each of the seven swaras attains the position of a dhatu swara in its respective line depending on the pattern followed. In the commencement of each line, every swara is emphasized in progression. The whole varisai extends to 20 avartanas.
Let us listen to the second varisai.
Sa ga sa ri ga ri ma ga sa ma ri ga sa ri ga ma ri ma ri ga ma ga pa ma ri pa ga ma ri ga ma pa ga pa ga ma pa ma da pa ga da ma pa ga ma pa da ma da ma pa da pa ni da ma ni pa da ma pa da ni pa ni pa da ni da sa ni pa sa da ni pa da da pa ni da pa ma da ma da pa ma pa ga ma da ga pa ma da pa
Bye.
sa re ma sa ga re ma ga re sa.
In this varisai, dhatu prayogas are found in ascent and descent. Another two dhatu prayogas are introduced, Rima and Sama. Each of the seven swaras attains the position of the dhatu swara in its respective line depending on the pattern followed. In the commencement of each line, every swara is emphasized in progression. The whole varisai extends to 20 avartanas. Here, two dhatu prayogas are found in each line.
Let us listen to the third varisai.
Sa re sa ga re sa ma ga sa ga ma re sa re ga ma re ga
In this varisai, dhat prayogas are found in ascent and descent. The other dhat prayogas, saga, rima, sama, are again found here. Each of the seven swaras attains the position of the dhatu swara in its respective line, depending on the pattern followed. In the commencement of each line, every swara is emphasized in progression. The whole varisai extends to 20 avartanas. Here, two dhatu prayogas are found in each line.
Let us listen to the fourth varisai.
Sa re ma ga re ma sa ga sa ma sa ga sa re ga ma re ga pa ma ga pa re ma re pa re ma re ga ma pa ga ma da pa ma da ga pa ga da ga pa ga ma pa da ma pa ni da pa ni ma da ma ni ma da ma pa da ni pa da sa ni da sa pa ni pa sa pa ni pa da ni sa sa da pa ga ma pa ga da ma da ga da ma da pa ma ga pa ma re ga ma re pa ga pa re pa ga pa ma ga re ma ga sa re ga sa ma
a mixture of all the dhatu prayogas in the ascent and in the descent. Here three dhatu prayogas are found in each line. Each of the seven swaras attains the position of the dhatu swara in its respective line depending on the pattern followed. In the commencement of each line, every swara is emphasized in progression. The whole varisai extends to 20 avartanas.
Now let us listen to the fifth varisai.
Sa ma sa re ga ma sa re sa re ma ga sa re ga ma re pa re ga ma pa re ga re ga pa ma re ga ma pa ga da ga ma pa da ga ma ga ma ga pa ga ma pa da ma ni ma pa da ni ma pa ma pa ni da ma pa da ni pa sa pa da ni sa pa da pa da sa ni pa da ni sa sa pa sa ni da pa sa ni sa ni pa da sa ni da pa ni ma ni da pa ma ni da ni da ma pa ni da pa ma da ga da pa ma ga da pa da pa ga ma da pa ma ga pa re pa ma ga re pa ma pa ma re ga pa ma ga re ma sa ma ga re sa ma ga ma ga sa re ma ga re sa.
Dhatu usage is found in ascent and descent. Here again, two dhatu prayogas are found in each line. Each of the seven swaras attains the position of a dhatu swara in its respective line, depending on the pattern followed. In the commencement of each line, every swara is emphasized in progression. The whole varisai extends to 20 avartana.
In this session, we have discussed about the five types of Dhatu Varisais. In the next session, we shall continue discussing the rendition of the Dhatu Varisais in different speeds. Thank you.